Hi friends, welcome to Kalpana's Kitchen. Today I'll be showing you another recipe, dal recipe, and this we say ambat varan. Ambat meaning star. Okay. Now this is prepared with tur dal. Tur dal. But as I told you in my previous dal recipe, that I don't personally use tur dal. I use masoor and moong dal. Okay. So that's the only difference. Otherwise you can use it with tur dal, masoor dal. Tur dal is more tastier than this moong and masoor, but it's little heavy, and I like this. I like moong dal. I'm used to it now. It's very light for digestion, so I use this. Okay, now this is a very simple recipe. I've taken as I told you, toor and masoor dal. I've washed it, soaked it for an hour, and then pressure cooked it. Okay, then I've taken little coconut milk. Just a little bit of coconut milk. Then I've taken these type of small brinjal, three. I've cut them into pieces. Then I've taken one small onion. I've chopped them into big pieces like this. Taken two chilies, chopped them big. Then I've taken a little garlic. This is ginger, and this is tamarind pulp. Okay, tamarind I've soaked for some time. Now I'll be mixing all these. I won't be using any oil today. There's no oil for this. And of course salt to taste. I have seen the salt dabba. Okay, see. I've cooked the dal, but then again I'll take one on the fire. I'll just no oil here. Okay, and I'll just add all these ingredients like the brinjal, onion, the chilies, the ginger. All this I will cook this on slow fire. Salt as per taste. Okay. After the brinjals are nearly half cooked, then I will add the coconut milk and the tamarind pulp. Okay, very simple this is. Now I'll let this cook for some time. So all the brinjal and the instead of brinjal you can use drumsticks. Okay, they're very tasty, but today I didn't get drumstick in the market, so I'm showing you with brinjal. But you can instead of brinjal you can replace them with drumstick. And the ambat varan will be more tasty than this. Even now the brinjal and all the taste will go into this. Okay, now just kept to boil. Okay friends, you can see now the brinjal added to this dal, and the onion, they have both cooked. The chili and the onions and the brinjal, they have all merged with the dal, and they have their own taste now. Now I will add the tamarind pulp. Okay, it will get sour now, ambat, and the little coconut milk I had extracted, very little coconut milk. Sometimes I just add grated coconut also. You need not have the milk also, but this is how the ambat varan is prepared. Fine. Now let this boil for some time, and it's done. Okay. So ambat varan is here. It's a very this no oil used for this dal. So my daughter likes no oil in this. See, you can see. Try this with the drumsticks too. It's really tasty. Okay. Bye. See you till next video then. Bye.